Here's the 3-0. Hit high and deep out to straightaway left. Back goes Rosario. Booyah! So a three-run blast to straightaway left as they jump ahead by three.
Yeah, that was solid strategy going with the right-handed reliever there, looking for the right-on-right advantage. But he took that strategy and blasted it into the outfield stands. Guy on the bump just didn't execute the pitch he wanted.